just doesn't have problems with Kevin Owens, he's going to have to face this man a week from Sunday at Survivor Series when it's WWE Champion versus Universal Champion live in Brooklyn at Barclays Center, streaming on Peacock at the 36th annual Survivor Series.
Mount Westmore described this perfectly. Two subwoofers in the back, like what's up on the windows at the frame. It's a party when I grew up. Two subwoofers in the back. This is the living embodiment of two subwoofers in the back, like what's up. Because when he shows up, he blows the windows out the frame. This is the backbone of SmackDown, the greatest sports entertainment show on earth. And listen to the windows get blown out the frames for your tribal chief. The entire arena is acknowledging.
Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by his special counsel, Paul Heyman, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
For 438 days, Roman Reigns has been Universal Champion and ruling Friday Night SmackDown. Only one man in history has held the championship longer. The man who's now indefinitely suspended and was just fined $1 million. Brock Lesnar, at one point in his career, held the title for 503 days. And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. But think about this pack tonight, the embarrassment that could be waiting Roman Reigns in our main event. Roman Reigns said, well, Paul Heyman said it for Roman, but they said that if Roman cannot get the job done tonight against Xavier Woods, he will bend the knee to King Woods. And if he doesn't do that, he'll be stripped of the championship and banished from SmackDown forever.
I couldn't fathom a world without the Island of Relevancy, but I also couldn't fathom a world where Roman Reigns, the GOAT, would ever lose to a newly crowned king.
Stranger things have happened.
The Jaguars beat the Bills. The Ravens lost to the Dolphins. Wild outcomes have been coming in bunches, but I don't want to take from the wise man. Here's a spoiler. When this dude does his thing, he wins. He is the GOAT.
Roman Reigns has got a lot in his mind. He's got Big E a week from Sunday at Survivor Series. Brock Lesnar was indefinitely suspended, but you know the beast is always looming. And now Roman Reigns has to focus on King Woods, who looks to pull a monumental upset here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
This would be tough for King Woods this early into his reign to have to bend that knee to that man.
It is our main event on Friday Night SmackDown.
Now we are being blessed by the Tribal Chief.
And the Universal Champion will be in Hartford, Connecticut next week. It is our final stop on Friday Night SmackDown before the 36th annual Survivor Series.
So here's the situation.
situation for King Woods. There is no Sir Kofi Kingston tonight. The hellacious beatdown by Roman Reigns and the Usos sprained the MCL of Kofi. He could not make the trip here tonight. So King Woods versus Roman Reigns. But Pat, there is so much at stake in this matchup. First, let's talk about King Woods. If he can pull what may be the biggest upset, not only of the year, but of the decade, if he can knock off Reigns tonight, not only does Reigns have to bend the knee, but Kofi, I should say, it's King Woods, they have a future Universal Championship opportunity.
Yeah, obviously that is the crown of Friday night. But King Woods, new into his reign, bringer of new days, is all alone tonight against the greatest of all time.
But Pat, if King Woods loses to Roman Reigns, and you talked about this a bit earlier, how embarrassing is it for Woods, just a few weeks into his King of the Ring reign, to have to bend the knee to Reigns?
Yeah, it's going to be tough to be taken serious if just a few weeks into your kingness, you're bound down to somebody else on the same show. King Woods news that...
And up to the top rope! There's no way Woods is going to be able to make this!
Coast to coast!
Body elbow connects for the win! Woods is going to knock off Reigns! Oh, the damn Usos! The damn Usos! Woods is going to win this match! And the bloodline attacks! Jimmy and Jay attacking King Woods! Reigns will be disqualified! The double team now with the steps!
Eat some stairs, King Woods!
And Woods now right over the announce table.
The bloodline says there ain't no way a coast-to-coast elbow is gonna end Roman Reigns' night.
Well, it should end in Roman Reigns' night. Woods had Roman Reigns defeated before the Usos appeared and dragged Woods
before the bloodline outsmarted.
What is this?
Let's go, Woods!
He did it!
Let me do this.
Oh, no.
I got to redeem myself,
but I'm going
to redeem myself.
We both got it.
We both got it.
That's King Woods' crown.
That is a bent knee. And are we about to see what I think we're about to see? He who wears the crown is the king. Roman Reigns, crowned king of the WWE. Chief here on Friday night adds another crown to his resume. We the ones, we the kings, acknowledge the GOAT. That crown looks perfect upon his head.